bigger pizza pie. It's the moon like your eye. That's amore.
When you had too much wine, that's amore.
Bells. When the moon hits your bigger pizza pie like your eye, that's amore. When you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells.
That's amore.
When you've had too much wine, that's amore.
That's amore. When the moon hits your big pizza pie like a high,
that's amore.
When you dance down the street like you had too much feet,
you're in love. When that's amore.
You've had too much wine. Just as I finish posting everywhere. It me. Just need to check one thing. Bup. 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 Okay. Omori is working. The everything is working. Awesome. Before I start though, I'm gonna go launch Omori. And I need to change something in my schedule. Schedule, edit schedule. We're no longer on vacation mode. Every Wednesday, Friday. Wednesday, and I'm very hyped. Oh, hey, llama. Bup. Let's continue. I haven't actually played since last stream, so no grinding or anything. I was planning on doing that just to do the thing. Okay. Bonus. What is the level of the bunnies, though? Because I want to see if I could just instantly bread slice the forest bunny. And if not, that's fine. doesn't. Red slice does not. That sucks.
Wow.
Aubrey does a lot of damage. We're gonna use red slice on this sprout and everyone else can guard. Okay, hold on. I need to turn down the music. I'm a bit quiet for it. Okay. There you go. Red! Let's just heal one more time, and then we'll go back to the space place. Okay. When the moon hits your big pizza pie. Hole! Hole spotted! Oh my god, it's Hole! I love Hole. Oh, I can't touch Hole. I want to touch Hole. I am asexual. How do I love Hole? Well, I don't know. I just do. Like, I like holes, metaphorically, symbolically. It doesn't have to be just people holes, you know? Okay. We can't map. Okay, wait. Z, X. Pocket. Important. I don't have a map! Actually belongs to Space Boyfriend. This is the bone zone. I'm going to bread bunny. Bread bunny. Okay. Hurry up. Aww. So, like, I got theories on what's actually happening in here because we've already been fed the information that this is Omori's headspace. So, knowing that Mari is actually, like, I don't actually know, but assuming from what Basil has said in that earlier thing, it's definitely going to be something like all of these people are just, like, parts of his personality, or they're just long lost friends and they're just chilling in his headspace as if, like, they're still children, because that's the last he's ever seen of them. And he's sad, he's depressed because of it, because everyone, there's no one else around him, and we're just trying to kill time in headspace to try and be happy, or at least, you know. Oh, we found tofu. Okay. Let's go, Pluto! Let's go! Let's go to the other world. That's what the mask is. I need help, I tripped over a cactus. And all I can ask is, why do you drink cat piss? No, I'm not- I need to find- get the thing again. No wormhole, just going straight to the junkyard. We can't, ugh. Gonna have to go all the way back around. We don't need the key, but there is a keyboard thing that we need to get to. So I'm speed running through this right the fuck now. We could use some more stuff and things. Just everyone attack this. Could be fast. Attack again. Nice. Bonk. Nice. Charm. Skills on hero. Heals one person. Swap with charm. No, okay. Unless I specifically need that, I'm not going to change it just yet. Let's keep going. Let's go. Okay, got through. No fights. Get some chicken. What's the big deal? Okay, where do we go from here? Not here. Go around this way. Oh my god, it's the anthro plane. Oh geez. This one, it's up here. Got it. We got the D! Oh, it's W for map! Okay. So we haven't been to the underground place thing yet. We have 4 out of 26 letters. There's something there that kind of scares me. There's pyramid area, there's a castle area. What is this underworld? Melon. Oh, we'd have to go all the way there, but I don't want to. What matters is that we got the letter. Why didn't I pick up this watermelon over here? Would a neurotypical make this up in their brain? Nope. I sure am not. Another chicken. Is there nothing around here for me to pick up? Guess not. Just a little computer error thingy. Anyway. Shortcut. Oh, fuck. Sad poem. This ball bounces. Prepare to stab. Guard. So, okay, with the stab and headbutt, just immediately do that. Let's see. 83. Wow. Nice. I'm trying to remember the keybinds. What's the... Okay, wait, no. It's in... Shift. Menu. Pocket. Important. We can recycle so much of this. Wow. Sad beats happy, beats mad, beats sad. Yes. All of them. Oh, this is gonna take forever if I try to do it this way. This might actually be something I do off screen, because why? You just hear me mash enter for a good 10 minutes. Space boyfriend, is this... Is this your card? It's a rumor. Kel has it! Excuse me, Kel took it out the moment. No! Kel! What is that? Oh no! Why is he? Fear me, for I have awakened. One second. Oh. Hmm.
Much better. Now, where was I? Yes. Foolish children, I must thank you for bringing me out of that pathetic state. I grew tired of lying in bed pretending to be sick. Like I always say, feelings are for losers. That wench, sweetheart, she's going to pay for leaving me. I did everything for her. I gave everything to her. Everything, you hear me? That ungrateful little bitch. Oh. Just forget it. Forget everything. I'm going to find sweetheart, and I'm going to make her pay. Sorry, but we can't let you do that, space boyfriend. Or should I say, space ex-boyfriend. Interesting. You want to challenge me? Do you even know who I am? I am captain of the space pirates. I control all the planets in the solar system and have the ability to fly through space at will. The power of the entire universe is at my command. Blah, blah, blah. Talk all you want. We're not scared of you. You find out that Hatsune Miku isn't real. If you plan on going around and causing trouble, you'll have to go through us first. So that's how it's going to be. If you still insist on stopping me, I'm afraid we'll just have to settle this the hard way. I'll take all of you on. Fight me, earthly scum. I want Pluto to do a clutch on us. Oh my god. I did not heal up first. We're just gonna hold on for a second. We're gonna flex. I could give one of you something. I could give you some juice. Oh yeah! Okay. Here's apple juice, appy juice. Okay, Kel. Alright, cool. Let's use stab. Let's use headbutt. You're going to use rebound. Well, actually, no, you could just do a regular attack. And you can just guard for now. We don't want you to die. What? Why is Omori depressed? Excuse me. Rebound. Hero, you gotta heal Aubrey. Raise her bat. Awesome, awesome. Okay, good. She swings back. 60 damage. Good. Kel's ball bounces everywhere. Right in the heart. Nice. I might want to do a massage thing. SpaceX boyfriend showed Omori his little game called Omori. That's why he's depressed. Oh. Let's give you some juice. You gotta massage him. Space boyfriend looks wistfully into the distance. My rage cannot be contained. You cannot placate me. Oh no. No longer become happy or sad, but we can neutralize you. We can neutralize you. Let's go. Let's go. Just do regular old attack. I'll put a headbutt on you for now. Let's see what Kel can do.
I'll just attack. Then you massage Space Ex-Boyfriend. Because that's the only thing that can neutralize you. Let's use that for more damage. No effect? Oh, he's just angry. Fuck. Okay, let's snack a little. It's popcorn, everyone. Aubrey just attack. He is so fucking angry, I don't even know. Oh my god! Good thing I did got the popcorn ready. Okay. Can use chocolate on Aubrey. You need some juice. I'm gonna give you some juice. Give them some juice as well. Hero, oh no. Okay, wait. Sad beats happy. Beats mad. Mad beats sad. Gah! How are you still moving? I won't let you defeat me! Enraged. Okay. Sad poems so we can stab him. You need juice. Aubrey needs juice. You can use skill. Wait, you don't have pep talk? Wasn't it? No, it was Hero who has pep talk. But we didn't. We don't have that anymore. Massage yourself. Aubrey has pep talk. Oh, right, okay. I'm a little stupid. I may be a little stupid. She can pep her- no, if she pep talks herself, she can deal a lot more damage. No, you need juice. Everyone needs juice, actually. Let's build up our action shit. Let's build up our meter. Banana smoothie. Smoothie. Let's go. Skill. Fab. Headbutt space boyfriend. Yes. Yes. You can take a snack though. Guard. Wails loudly. Oh! 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 Oh, Kel! Kel's toast! It was a moving attack. Okay. We just have to restore everyone. I know Omori can persist for like one or so rounds, but we need... Hero needs to give us some snack time. Fuck! Let's go! We need to give Omori some juice. Some more juice. We're not using any? Okay. We can't stab just yet. The follow-up is what we need to build up to. So if we could just attack. Guard. Oh, he kicks Kel! Bruh! What do you mean we have to last another round to do this? Oh god. Jam to you and you. Give Kel some spaghetti. Oh, we're close. Yes, we're back, baby. Furious. Okay, we got it. Come on! 240! The power of friendship! What do you mean he's still there? He's still standing. We can't have Omori die though. Almost there. You gotta be able to. Come on. 50 damage. God! Omori! Stay here with me! Ah! He's dead! He's down! My heart is hurt. Oh, that was so close. 1500 XP, 208 clams, eye patch. Run and gun. Nice. Ah! See you, space boyfriend. See you, space cowboy. Huh? What happened? Where am I? Who are you? Hey there, how you feeling? Oh, Captain Spaceboy. Oh, hello. I'm Captain Spaceboy. It's a pleasure to meet you. Ow, my chest! Oh no, are you okay? He got a little angry earlier, so he had to... Ah, I see. My other half must have gotten the better of me. I must apologize. Your actions were likely well justified. I just hope I didn't cause you all too much trouble. You killed two children. I've been having a hard time controlling my emotions lately. Try
try my best to keep them at bay, but it's becoming much more difficult. Sweetheart, she was the love of my life. It's almost impossible for me to imagine life apart from her. I guess I'm a bit lost. This special mixtape is full of mine and Sweetheart's favorite songs. I put so much love into making this for her. Thank you all for returning it to me. This is still full of precious memories, after all.
It's no problem. Well, not too much anyway. Hell, this was your fault. Yeah, we're glad to help. You just go ahead and get some rest.
I'm afraid no amount of rest can truly heal a broken heart. I must find another way to get over this.
You need to find a way to cope. That's what it is. You may never get...
Space boyfriend. I'm so, so sorry, but I have very, very, very terrible news. Your favorite planet Pluto has escaped and we can't find him anywhere. Don't be mad at us. We're sorry. Please be gentle.
Ah, Pluto.
Ah, I see. It's okay, you two. I'm sure even the planets get bored turning slowly all day. Perhaps Pluto was never meant to be a planet.
Pluto's free from being a planet! That...
Huh? Really? So you're not angry at us? Do you mean it, Cap? I mean, space boyfriend?
I sure do.
Gather the rest of the crew. Let's go to the frozen lake and get some snow cones. Resting in bed may not fix a broken heart, but eating snow cones with friends might help. Also, you don't have to call me Space Boyfriend anymore. I'm Captain Space Boy.
Ooh, hey, does this mean?
Woo!
The captain is back!
Mm-hmm. Who knows what would have happened to me and my crew if you all didn't show up?
Aww.
You have my thanks. If you ever need anything from me or the space pirates, please don't hesitate to ask.
Actually, I can't believe I forgot about this, but... You're actually looking for our friend Basil. He wears a flower crown and always carries his photo album on him. Have you seen him around?
No, I'm afraid I haven't. But if I do see anything, you'll be the first to know.
Basil, where could he have gone?
Ah, please don't cry.
Here, take this. Snow cone ticket. Ooh.
Placate the child.
You got a train pass. But there's a train?
Oh.
Oh my god,
What are these red footprints? What the Basil happened?
Ah, Mari! Oh, Mari, it seems we've taken a little detour. Just trying to help those in need, you know? Snow cone ticket.
And flex. That's very nice.
It's so strange. We've searched all over the place, but we haven't seen a hint of Basil anywhere.
Oh, Basil. I wonder where he could have gone. There must be something we're missing. You have any leads, Omori?
Need some go-gurt. I'm being...
No dialogue? Okay. Make sure to save. How do I save again? I am saving. That's by eating the go-gurt. Oh, wait, no, it's a picnic basket. Oh, 420! Wait a second. It's 420! It's 420! No! We missed it! No! We could have gotten 420.69. What the hell is that? Oh. Tentacles. Sure do love tentacles. Someone's been eating melon. Watermelons are my favorite part of summer. Oh, they're gone? But it's wintering here. It's winter. It's snowing here. It's no longer summer. You. Spaghetti? Mari's cookies. Mari's cookies have much more love baked into them. I could eat them forever. So what does this represent? The cake. A wish? But what should I wish for? Everything I have everything I could want right here. It's all gone. What is happening here? What the depression? In the rain? Are you going on ahead? Don't worry about us. We'll catch up in a minute. This is definitely Omori's memories. What happened? Cars, we're still young. We should dream big, right? These are all of Mori friends. All of Omori's friends talking. I see the shadow over there. But it's definitely Basil's. That's for sure. Come on. The barn. Young lovers and the old love sipping. Young lovers in the hay. Love! A mirror. Look into my eye holes. What do I see? Oh no. I'm alone! I'm alone here. What is happening? Omori, Omori. Omori, we're here. Oh, this is a beach! This is the... F. This is where we get over the fear of drowning, right? Because I saw the thing, like, last stream. Sheet music on a music stand. All the notes have been scribbled out. Is that a fucking noose? No, wait, that's a light bulb. Happy family. You can't make out the faces, though. Run, run! Oh, please, please, please! Get out. Get the fuck out. Oh, Basil! Basil! What are you? Oh, we're back here. Fuck!
Now we have to go back to the other world this way. Okay. Beach place. BEACHPLACE. Welcome to Beach Place? Ace! Yes, I am. Beneath a trapdoor in the grass near a stump on a shrouded old bridge. Between giant pinwheels near a cast-off cartridge. Underneath a wet pillow within a large frame. Beneath a trapdoor in a lost pyre's flame. Lying in a dark cell trapped in a pink cage. In a hollow frame face as far below a big stage. Spending time with a frog near a game of roulette. Amongst other O's in a water closet. In a small moving room at the end of a plank. Within a live shell in a large bubbly tank. Surrounded by goo captured in a steel trap. In the gut of a whale at the end of a map. Feel the white snow past the end of the road. What's in here? Whatever that is definitely represents the fears. But what the hell was it? What was it about the music? Well, that was traumatic. Meow. Meow! Meow! What's in the light bulb? Well, need to find something in here. Oh, it's this. We have to do this again. Okay. We got a stab. I need to get out of here. I am so sorry. These are more memories. Yeah, at that time, I saw everything. Not skipping this. Where you stood here before. Do you see it too? Basil! Something! Behind you! What do you mean 3 days left? Please. Three days left for Mori IRL for the what? Good morning. You have a new message. Hey, missed it's. How are you doing? Are you eating well? Blackjack? We can do that? You know what? No. It's steak, but the thing... But we... Microwave steak doesn't... fuck us up. Oh. I'm not dealing with that. Hello, Hello, Mist. Are you there? You remember me? It's your old friend. Kel! Kel! So I, noticed the for sale sign in front of your house, and I, heard from my mom that you were moving away soon. I was wondering if you wanted to hang out one more time before you go. Or whatever. For old time's sake, you know? Oh. And he goes into a PTSD thing again. You have to open the door. I'm scared. Mom, I'm scared. Kel! Please, a basketball! Oh my, he's here, he's actually here. Whoa, you actually came out. Yeah, it's Pride Month, I'm Ace. An arrow. And non-beanie. We have a basket here. I mean, okay, I'm gonna be honest with you, Miss. I really didn't expect you to come out today, so I don't really have a game plan here. Hey, no, let's go to Hobbies. It's the hobby shop in the faraway plaza. You remember that way, right? We used to go there all the time when we were kids. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go. I can't even map. We're just in a hell suburb. I don't know where it is. Out of the way, nerds! Ugh, it's them. Let's hope we don't bump into those guys again. Wait, these things are still here? Earth Day. Well, this is interesting. What are these people doing? Where's the trash bin? Yeah. Yeah, I'm doing that. Made some money. Money. That's Space Boy. Okay, Hobbies. Captain Space Boy games, sweetheart movies, a few pet rocks. Except now they're vintage. Actually, since we're here, I should probably buy a gift for Hiro. He's in college right now, but he should be coming back sometime tomorrow. Hmm. medicine. You dumb. Mm-hmm. What did he like? Capsule machine. Funko Pops. Okay, then what do we get? Was Hiro even an actual guy? I mean, was Hiro even supportive, or did they just... What's this? This! Yes! This is perfect! Papa's chips chip off the old block cookbook. Wow, that's a mouthful. Ooh. It's $20. It's one adult. I didn't agree to this. Go. Let's hope those bullies don't fucking rip it off of us. Hey, don't leave me. Wait, don't go. Oh god, it's these guys. They're gonna run over our shins. Wait, is that... It's Basil. Leave him alone. Oh wait, that's Basil. Is that Burly? Oh, it's just Cal. Why don't you mind your own business? Well, why don't you go bother someone else, Kim? Well, aren't you acting all high and mighty? You don't make the rules around here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Is that... Oh, hey, Aubrey. Aubrey, what the fuck happened to you? Kel, what do you want? Stop messing with Basil. How could you? We all used to be friends, don't you remember? Mist's here. Wow, it really is you. It's been a while, but you haven't changed a bit. How long's it been since you left your house? 3 years? Maybe four? Must've been nice to live in your own little bubble. Watch it. You don't know what he's been through. Whatever. Aubrey, please listen to me. Wow. Leave it alone, Kel. This isn't your problem. What the heck is wrong with you? What the fuck? You guys really picking a fight? Sure, why not? The two of you against me. How does that sound? We have nothing. I feel like we're just gonna perish. Ah, what the? Is that a knife? I'll stab you. Oh, shoot. Arby, are you okay? I didn't know you had a knife on you. Jesus Christ. Omori. Oh my god, it's a JoJo kid. Whoa. Wait a sec! Give me that! My steak knife! How am I supposed to eat my microwave steak now? Ugh. Where did Basil go? Hey Basil, how are you doing? I'm fine. Thank you, Kel. I don't know if you noticed, but Mist is here too. Say hi. Yeah, me who just brandished a knife. I'm obviously not dangerous. It's been a while. 4 years. Oh, I'm sorry. I'd love to, but I should probably head home. Really, are you sure? My grandma hasn't been feeling too well lately. Cutscene? Where is your home, Basil? Why is there a wormhole here? I'm gonna get it right eventually. The Basil's house. It's that one with the green roof. Thanks for walking me home. No problemo. If you ever need anything from me, just ask, okay? We'll catch you later, Basil. Okay. Basil! Wait, please don't go. Excuse me? I mean, I'm so sorry. I actually have a favor to ask. Well, you see, something important was taken from me. Of course, it's the thing! When we used to be friends, do you remember how I used to take pictures of everyone? The camera? Or the photo book? Aubrey has it. Or did she destroy it? I mean, why would she take it? She obviously... There's something else going on with Aubrey. I'd probably press Aubrey on why she took it. Like, if she doesn't value her old friends as much, then why did she take it? If she really didn't, she'd crush Basil's heart and tear it apart, burn it in front of Basil. But she only, as far as I'm aware, she only took it. We sure are still friends, but it's 3 days until depression. We got a deadline to hit. stray cats. There's a cat. Recyclist. Holy bin. I am trash! Oh, hey, what's up? What are you doing here, Kel? You from this part of town? Kel J? I'm just here to kill time. It's more of a hobby than anything. You're trying to go out for the basketball team this year, right, Kel? Maybe you can teach me some of your tricks. Yeah, the last thing to do before they leave, which is probably 3 days before they leave and before Omori fucking kills himself or something. I don't know. They have $14. Thank you kindly. Hey, don't look at the- Kel, you dumbass! I can buy it. Excuse me. No. Kel, you are stupid. Kel, you don't do this. If someone approached me and said, hey, can I buy your drawing for 20 bucks? I'd probably take the 20 bucks and give them the drawing, but still, that's a very rude thing to just, like, watch someone while they're drawing. Pretty boy. What's in the tree? Apple guy. Drink apple juice. An apple a day. What is wrong with this tree? Looks like Aubrey's in here. Who? He's here. For? Ah, if it isn't Kel and that weird knife guy. Or the adversaries with the great and mighty Angel. Finally, it is time for you to meet your doom. Angel, we don't have time for this. We're gonna hospitalize you. Seek Aubrey, do you? Interesting. I will tell you what I know, but first you must best me in battle. Battle? But I don't want to punch a kid. You won't be able to lay a finger on me, then. Go on! Let's sick him, Charlie! Charlie's like... fine. Charlie- I like how his face is just concealed by the box. Charlie's just standing there. He's just standing there. Can't go any higher? Okay, cool. Whiffed. Happy juice. Just standing there, menacingly. Punch the kid. I dare you. I like how it's just real arms there. You surprise me, Cal. You make a worthy rival for my master. Ow. You pay for this. Listen, you asked for the fight. And Charlie's just standing there like, why'd you do this? How could this be? My training was all for nothing. Oh, my head hurts. You're the one who started it. Angel, shut the fuck up. Okay, Angel, it's time to be serious now. We beat you and Charlie, so tell us where Aubrey is. A promise is a promise, I suppose. I will honor my word and tell you what I know. The truth is, Aubrey is somewhere in faraway town. Probably. Dang it, Angel, you better not be messing around or else. I told you I'd tell you what I know. The truth is, I don't know anything. Angel, you better tell us where she is now, or else I'll tell everyone about that time you wet your bed at summer camp. Oh, you can't do that! That's cheating! Anyway, I really don't know. You can ask my master, the Maverick. He's the keeper of all knowledge. He told me that himself. The Maverick? Oh no, you mean that weird kid, Mikhail? Don't you dare call him by that name. Would take great offense to that. I see, so it is him. Where can I find, the Maverick? Not to fight me first. Or I can tell you about that time you- Yeah! Okay, fine, I'll talk. Master went to the fountain at the faraway plaza. He said he was going to meet someone girls there for a date or something? Ugh, disgusting. Kel is ace. Kel ace rep. Kel is low in health and we can't replenish it. I need pizza. A hero sandwich. Grass in a bowl. Bandages and first aid kit heal. Okay, wait a second. Okay, cool. Oh well. Not like we can run in here, though. Fix it. Oh, there's more trash around here. This is how we're making money. What's this? Ooh, money. $4, woo! We have $15 now. Ah! He's no bitches. He has no bitches. These girls are probably just playing along because they're threatened or something. Maverick. Ah! If it isn't Kel.
Well, my arch nemesis.
Excuse me. Finally here to admit defeat, are you? I don't have time for this. We're looking for Aubrey.
Stop calling me that. I cast away that name a long time ago. Again with that godforsaken name. How dare you make a fool out of us? Our kids just being the stupid kids. I, the Maverick, will not stand for this. Prepare to face your doom. Please, don't do this to yourself. I'm gonna ask you one more time. Find me, you wad. Don't be a chicken. Fucker. Okay, then. Come on. Oh, maybe Kel doesn't. But Omori sure does. Whiff. Go, go, let's get him. So we just encourage twice. Let's go. Kel's already angry. 47 damage. Not bad. This fight's just getting started. Do as expected of my rival. But I must tell you, while you were fooling around and playing sports, I was honing my techniques just for this moment. You'll never reach my level of skill. You're going down, Kel. Ugh. It's only a matter of time before you tire yourselves out. My victory is imminent. I'll admit, I'm impressed. But you're still light years away from defeating me. No, this is impossible. Improbable. Absolutely inconceivable. No, I won't let it end like this.
No, it can't be over for me.
People of Earth,
lend me your strength, you stupid weeb.
Ooh, what is with this guy? He's so lame. This isn't worth 10 bucks. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, he paid them to pretend to like him. No bitches. No bitches. Point. He has no bitches. No bitches.
Wig.
Mikhail. There's no one here by that name. Please, I'll never ask you for anything again in my life. Just tell us where Aubrey is and we'll go. Okay, fine. I do happen to know where she is and I'll tell you. On one condition. You must call me by your true name, the Maverick! Oh, forget it. Let's go to find Kim. She probably knows where Aubrey is. Her and Vance are major sugarheads, so. I have a hunch that they're probably somewhere near Candy. Probably in the other mart. Got food, we got sugar, we got candy. Are you gonna bribe them? Knowing Kim and Vance. Oh, I see them over there already. Oh, hey, there she is. Hurry, Vance, let's shove it all in our pockets before someone sees us. Shoplifting? Hey, Kim, have you seen Aubrey anyway? Shoot, it's that nerd girl. Come on, Vance, we gotta go. Oh, double team. Whoa, hold on there. I don't think you paid for those. Get out of your way, nerd. You don't know me. Hey, hold on. I'm not here to snitch. We just need to find Aubrey. You know where she is? Huh? Aubrey? I don't know anything about that. And even if I did, I wouldn't tell you. I've had enough of this for today. Kim, let's make a deal. You tell me where Aubrey is, and I won't turn you in for stealing all that candy. I thought you said you weren't a snitch. Oh, it's Hatsune Miku. Hatsune Miku! You two again? I thought I told you you're never coming back here. Smiley? Who's Smiley? Oh. Hand over the stolen candy. Cheeseburger? Yeah. We've been busted. Fine! Here's your stupid candy. Come on, Vance, let's get out of this dump. Fucking hooligans. Wait, how will we find out where Aubrey is now? Come on, miss, let's follow them. Why don't we just bribe them with candy? Hold up one sec. I think I have an idea. I just bought the candy! Dumbass! Guess I didn't have to do any of that, huh? Sorry, Vance. No candy today. No, not again. I don't know how much longer I can last. We're going to die. Let's just go home. Wait a second. Wait, Kim, I have something for you. You again? What the heck do you want? Tell us where Aubrey is and I will give you this whole big bag of candy. Really? The whole bag? I mean, wait, you can't buy us off with candy. What do you take us for? I don't know, Kim. We haven't had candy for an entire week. And there's a whole bag right in front of us. We don't even have to pay for it. Can you at least ask if he has any taffy in there? Stop it, Vance. We have to stay strong. I want to get to Dad's house. All the candy. Okay, I'll do it for you, sis. Kim, Vance, I'm waiting. Like, we just took candy from a bunch of nerds. Oh, man, really? I was sure that would work. It's a waste of time. Wait a second. I think it's a fair trade. Wait. Please, Kim, you're the only lead we've got. Please take the big bag of candy. We even have taffy in here. Did someone say taffy? I see. That changes everything. Fine. You really want to know that badly, huh? Fists. Back-to-back battles. Why do we keep battling? Why are these kids tussling? You just need encouragement once? Get these punks. Get these punks out of my store! Your face annoys me!
Ouch, that hurts. One heart, candy for one heart. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Damn it. Come on, you can do this. Omori! Oh! 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 Omori! Nice! There's old candy. These fucking hooligans. Guided Kel. Just gonna calm down twice in a row. There you go. He's almost dead. Dang, all I wanted was some taffy. I mashed the keyboard so hard that the control flew off while I was mashing enter. Excuse me? We need pizza. Immediately. Hand it over. Can't even heal. This sucks. Pizza doesn't heal. What about the sandwich, though? Give me juice. Bandages from pharmacy. Well, fuck. I have $0 left. And I just overwrote the other one! Fuck me. Oh, it barely heals, huh? How the fuck? I could always just redo the whole fucking thing. Where's Nurse Joy? Where's Nurse Joy? I'm gonna search through the fucking trash. I thought there would actually be an NPC that would help heal me. Fuck. Space bun. Come on. Going to church service, huh? Well, here we are. This really is the last place I would expect her. I'm kind of skeptical, actually. Might be a trap. It's kind of bullshit that the game doesn't even allow me to heal. Well, let's just hide here. Why do they have to drift away like this? This is why OMORI is depressed. This is why OMORI is gonna stab himself. Because his mom can't take care of him. He's being neglected and shit. Why do we wait for an hour? Like an actual church? God. Anyway. Aubrey is... sucks. Aubrey fucking sucks. How'd we go back into the headspace and do this shit again? I mean, we probably don't have to, but the fact that this game doesn't heal us because of the... whole, this has to be a realistic thing. Like, eventually we'll just perish, and unless the reset restores our health and juice, I might just rage quit. Ugh. Oh? Wait, no, that's just me clicking out. I wanted to make sure. Kids die in game to seem real. Yes. I would like to suspend my disbelief when the game heals me in IRL fight sequences, so I don't have to be frustrated over the fact that I will die in one hit in the fight. I'll get softlocked or some shit. I don't want that. Sigh. Is it over? I'm waiting. I'm waiting like a good boy. A good fella. Your enemy will, however, let you calm down, then punch you. Wait, Ducky, are you actually being serious or are you just joking? Because I don't want to get soft locked in the game. I don't want that to happen. Omori needs some normal pills. Aubrey needs some normal pills. Aubrey needs normal pills. Like, what is wrong with her? First, you've heard of this game. Llama, you got any advice? Do we barge in? Or do we wait? I really don't want to look like an asshole because, you know, Christian trauma and shit. Like, it would be really funny, but I also don't want to. I feel like I'd be cringing on the inside. Like, why did Aubrey... I mean, I think I can see why Aubrey would turn out to be a delinquent because she's so hard-headed, and maybe she's just really mad over her friends drifting apart and shit. So she turns to drugs or whatever. But, well, maybe not drugs, but definitely a whole bunch of child violence. I mean, okay, I was a boring or, like, I was mostly a quiet kid, so I don't get how all these kids are, like, getting into fights. It's mostly just the ones who have, like, a lot of... who just act out a lot in reacting to their issues. Well, okay, I already explored around the rest of the town, so there's nothing else to do unless I've missed some trash to pick up to get some actual healing shit. So let's go. There's no other choice. I don't see Aubrey anywhere. Hey, Omori. Kel. Whoa, didn't this guy just walk in like that, Misk? Well, there's no turning back now. Come on, we have to be really quiet. Judgment Day is upon us. There she is on the right. Let's walk to the pew behind her. Aubrey. Psst. Aubrey. What the heck are you guys doing here? We want you to give back Basil's photo album. You're still on about that? That's none of your business. Really? None of my business? We all used to be best friends, but now this is none of my business. Yeah, Kel. Exactly. We used to be friends. Then why did you take it? You know, Mary would be really sad to hear that. Really? You really want to bring Mari into this? Who cares what Mari thinks? Mari's dead. Aubrey, seriously? What's wrong with you? I get that you have few friends now, but you can't just forget your old friends like that. My old friends weren't there for me when I needed them. So that's what this is all about. When Mari passed on, we were all dealing with our own stuff. We were kids. It was hard. I think it's all so simple. You've always been simple, Kel. Aubrey, this isn't about you. You don't know what everyone else's trauma is like, but taking that photo album is not the way to deal with it. So what if I am? I'd rather be simple than be like you. No, this doesn't make sense. If you didn't care, why would you bother taking the thing from Basil? How could you do that to Basil? You know how important his photo album is to him? It's important to all of us. That doesn't mean you can just steal it. Is that what Basil told you? I'm the one keeping it safe. What are you talking about? That photo album belongs to Basil, and I'm not leaving until you agree to give it back. Ugh, you're so persistent. When Mari died, you moved on so fast. You know why I come here every week? You can have all this time and still trying to find some peace. But it doesn't look like that's happening today. We haven't talked in 4 years, Kel. A lot changes in 4 years. You and Miss think you can just barge back into my life and tell me what to do? Don't be so naive. You might look different and act different, Aubrey, but you're still the same person. And Aubrey you knew is long gone. And the Aubrey that was your friend, she's long gone too. Okay, fine. I get that you're angry. But it's the apology you want here. I'm sorry, okay? I should have been there for you when we lost her. And OMORI just retreated. He couldn't do anything. No, I won't accept this. Wait, where are you going? You're yelling! Basil, isn't that the boy I've seen Aubrey and her friends bully? Now she's stealing as well? Oops. You think you're the good guy, don't you, Kel? And I'm the big bad bully. You're to terrorize poor defenseless Basil. You're the one hanging out with the psychopath who carries around a knife. Now's not the time to do this, Aubrey. Don't get to say that. You're the one who barged in here. I already said I was sorry for everything. That, if you want me to be a bully, wait a sec. No. We're not brawling in the church. Fuck. Well, he already confiscated my knife. What? He's toasted. Look at her clothing. It's completely inappropriate for church. He confiscated my weapons! Huh. Serves you right, Kel. Now, leave me alone. Since her father left, she's so uncontrollable. Disrespectful. I feel bad for her mother. Why can't we just settle this in a hive swap kind of way? Why can't we just, press on her about why she stole the photo album. Whether she's the bully or not, it's kind of strange. Where are we going, by the way? Trash everywhere. The book? Did you just throw away the book? Take a look through it. Up high. There's something behind Basil, though. What is it? It's you. Ah, if it isn't Kellen Mist. You have witnessed my humiliation earlier today. Now is the time to redeem myself. Curse your cheeky attitude. Kel. Erase. Really fast. Can use your scooter. Oh, I'm going to have to do this. Ready, set, go! Two.
Wait, I want a rematch.
I don't think so, Mikhail. I mean, it's getting kind of late, isn't it? Wig. Please, I must defend my honor. Maybe another time. I mean, I know you pointed out the fact that Omori does carry around a knife with him, but it's kind of, That's not how you're supposed to get information out of someone. That's not how you're supposed to convince someone to give it back. The book. Yellow bun granny. Sure. Let's do some stuff around town. Going around town. Yep. I don't have any money. Where's our free health care? I hate how my life, money. Don't want money. Only live. Quotes by Miss Eris. I want in. All these medals, though. Wait, who is this? Well, it's probably the grandmother. Huh. Who is she? Money life. I don't want money. I just want life. Why do life have to be money? Why does life have to be money? I don't want. Oh, hello there. Basil's caretaker. Oh, Basil's adopted. Sure. Yes, yes, please. Omori hasn't had a good... had food in a long fucking time. Please, please give me the food. Picnic basket. I mean, okay, last time we went, we ate, last time we tried to eat, you know how we had microwave steak? Yeah. Omori hasn't had a good meal in a long time, probably. Kel, you dumbass! No. I feel like she's gonna barge in and be like, "How dare you take it back from the trash?" First photo. Played a video game on the couch. Kel is full of energy. Oh, that's Hero. Ooh. Oh, stuffed animals. Oh, that... Wait. That was also in the headspace. And Hero's trying to make his. Yes, I remember this. And that's Aubrey. Likes how the rain- ew! Hey, I remember this. Oh, the beach. There was something at the beach! Because I'm guessing that the fear of heights, the fear of the beach, fear of drowning, there's something to do with that. Kel cooling off with some refreshing orange Joe. Joe Mama! Wait, 720. 2020. What is it? A cat? A building block set. Oh, he already has a cat. Miwo. Oh, Miwo is also in his mind space. Aww. Beetle catching today. Looks kind of sleepy. Oh. It's Aubrey. Oh. Goodbye, summer. 99. Huh.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, don't sweat about the missing photos. You know what? You know what? No. We don't retrieve the missing photos. I want to do this Phoenix right style. I want to just keep questioning her about why she's taking the photos, and if she doesn't care about her friends so much, why did she keep them to herself? Because she probably values just the past just as much as they do. She's just hiding it under all that fucking violence. Soup and veggies, yes. Bland. Please don't tell me you're gonna make, like, the whitest thing. Cross-examine the parrot. Cross-examine the parrot? What parrot? Could you explain to me what the parrot is? Cross-examine the parrot. Oh, because the parrot is the witness? Yes. One more place I haven't really checked. Basil's room. Basil's camera looks dusty. What is it about the light bulbs, though? I don't know. They seem kind of sus to me. Why are you staring me at like that? Miss, is everything okay? Among Us. Among Us! Basil's just watching me, and I'm watching you. Amori's depressed. He just looks like that. It's fine. It's fine. Everything is fine. Egret orchid.
Language of flowers, it symbolizes the phrase, my thoughts will follow you into your dreams. Whoa. Oh, Mist, I didn't expect to see you in here. How are you doing? Is everything okay with you? Okay, never mind then. Grandma can't hear us, you know. She hasn't been feeling very well lately. It's already been 4 years, hasn't it? It's nice to see that you're still around, even if it's only for a little while. Here, take my photo album. I want you to have it. Trusting you with it, okay? I just think you can probably use it more than me. Especially since Amori's moving away. A lot has happened since these pictures were taken. Sometimes it feels like it was all a bad dream. It's hard to remember now, but I think at the time I took photos of what I was most afraid to lose. Flipping through this album, you can still see the good times. Maybe one day, things can go back to the way they were before. Okay. Let's go. Fear of loss, is that what Basil's is? Let's have some. Compare heights. Oh, I give it to him. Okay, wait a second. It's cool of you. Makes sense. Especially since Miss moving away and all. What? They're moving? Oh yeah, I thought I already mentioned it. I must have forgot. He's moving in 3 days, I think. Sorry, I thought you already knew. I guess I must have missed it. Sorry, may I be excused? I have to go to the bathroom.
Basil, don't! Basil, I swear to God, if you do anything else but have a breakdown, if you do any self-harm shit, I'm going to lose it. Basil. Basil. Everything's going to be okay. Everything is going to be okay. Everything's going to be okay, everything. Basil is slowly losing everyone around him, and he can't take it anymore. Miss, you're here. I'm so glad. You can see it too, can you? Something behind you. Come on, please. Mist, why do you look so scared? Mist, everything's okay now, isn't it? Mist, why? What's behind me? Oh shit! Mist. Okay, I have to look at it. What is that thing? It's not! Because this misery thing is following me. I don't have my knife on me! What are we doing? Wait, please, Miss, don't leave me! Not again! Omori! Oh, you're having a breakdown. I'm so sorry, Basil. And you can't even go back in. I think it's about time you went home. It's past my curfew. All right. Please tell me Basil didn't do anything sus. Basil, oh Basil! Oh, poor guy, he's always had a weak stomach. Hope he feels better soon. Emetophobia? Let's go back. Yeah. Please, I beg you. Bugs. They don't exist! I promise you! Omori! God, spiders. Stupid fucking spiders. And you carry your knife around with you to stab the spider. Please. Well, we got over a fear of heights, but there's a fear of bugs. Bug! God. Oh, we just stepped on one. Ew. Please just... Ugh! Don't slow down, Omori! The very entity of fear is following you, and I do not like it. Please, you need to get back to your room. You need to have a good rest. Come on, you motherfucker, get out of my sight! Out. Mari! No. No. Move out. I can't even do anything. And we're just gonna die here. God, get this something out of my face. Your stupid smile. Not even. Pass. Fucking pass. It's going nowhere fast, huh, miss? It's getting nowhere fast! Just end me now, please! I mean, I know it's natural to get, to be afraid of bugs because bugs pierce your skin very easily. But also, this is kind of excessive. It looks more like if Venom possessed a giant Spider-Man when he actually turned into a big spider.
And I still wouldn't smash. This something keeps on haunting me. Get fuck out. Look at the little things, you know, it's important. Focus. Let's calm down first, I guess. Something is trying to talk to you. Focus. Focus. It's just a single bug. Just sleep. Just sleep. Just please sleep. Get back into your headspace, Omori. Who is that? Huh? I saw the outline of someone. Oh yeah, Sumi. Basil and Omori made a promise. And that's why they're being torn apart. Oh, this sucks. Omori's back in his headspace now. Let's get this over with. Let's explore the headspace as much as possible. And then maybe we can get out of this. What is up with this pitch black light, though? Oh, your shadow is going off of shit now, huh? Welcome to White Space. You've been living here for as long as you can remember. Maybe Omori's already dead. I mean, it's still here. Miwo! Does this draw a light bulb or something? Is welcome to Beach Place. Okay, yeah, it's definitely welcome to Beach Place. Let's go. It's a regular white door. Let's get back in there. You have 3 days left. Oh god, it's still the kindergarten memories. Please, please! Yeah, these are all like little not really fictives. It's not like a personality. Not personality. It's not like a dissociative identity disorder thing. It's just his memories of them live in his headspace, like this. And he's entertaining the idea that they're still, you know, children. And having happy experiences. Aubrey? Omori did not protect Aubrey when she needed him the most. When Mari passed. When she nearly drowned, probably. I mean, okay, because the thing at the bottom of the stairs, I thought that was the thing that killed Mari. We can play cards here? Cool. Egg. Step on egg. Hey, my allowance. We have a nice amount of clams. Okay, let's check. We need to check on the flowers. Oh, Burly has another one? Okay. Oh. Why doesn't Basil exist in Omori's mind space? I mean, why is he so important? Why does he look so different? There's something weird going on here. Spiders. Hero is... Oh, Hero fears bug. You know what that means. Okay, let's get this. Nice. What do you have now, Burly? What's going on here? What? We're tagging Aubrey. Bonk. This is probably a new ability. I don't know what's happening here. Just whack, 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 whack. Fine. Huh? What was that all about? Nothing really, I was just bored. But honestly, this is pretty boring too. What?! That's all?! Hey, at least we got something out of it. I'm still bored here. Okay, Aubrey now has plus 50 juice. Ah. Oh. Oh, let's just get those candies. Oh, hello. What you got? Flower puzzle? Where did I find a flower puzzle of all things? Well, I don't need anything right now. I just need to... Okay. We're tagging Omori. Check the mirror. Everyone's here. Okay. Excuse me, sir. What is this? Sweetheart's quest for hearts. Hello. Aww. Oh, cutscene. Oh boy, oh boy. I've been waiting so long for this event. It's a delightful day indeed. Huh? Hello? What are you doing? Princess, sweetheart isn't real. This is Hatsune Miku! Oh, we gotta defeat them, huh? And Aubrey are now angry? Wait, why are they... Do they just taunt each other? Ow. Red slice time! Let's go! Bread. Omori's favorite food is bread. Well, we got 4 show tickets for ourselves now. Beach is the last to conquer. I saw it. I saw it there. Well, we already went right to conquer the climbing fear. But I suppose there's no better time to do this. You ready to do this, Omori? Yeah, of course. Come on. Omori, thanks for taking one for the team. Buck? Stink bug? Spider bug? Pyrefly Forest. Huh.
Hmm.
No, I just don't like when they're in my hair because it's... I don't like them on me. So this is Pyrefly Forest. There's a spider on the moon. What are these things? A book? Is Kel's speed though? Deaf and heart. We have a TV remote. Just figuring out what I should do with all this. This. 10 clams. Who this? Weeping Willow, the goddess of the lake. Thanks for the clams, I guess. They say that money can buy happiness, but apparently it's not working. Can you do something funny for me? Maybe tell a joke? Does it look like you have any material on you? Come back when you have a joke or two. Sure, I guess. We find... a non-empty joke book. Definitely. Chicken wings. Red fruit juice. Let's go. Let's go Minecrafting. Ugh. Is that a joke book? Ow. Wait a sec. Stop. You. Ah! Can't believe I just happened to wait this out. Oh, I can't just eject out of there. Oh, geez. Look at those spiders. Yeah, we're gonna have to burn them to the ground. Hey, Demi. Well, okay, we'll find something. Does that tree have eyes? Oh my god, this tree has eyes. Getting Subnautica vibes. Oh, fuck, a bunny. There are no spiders here! What does... Oh, it's a bug bunny. What does being afraid do to you? Give me the bread. Miro, you're not- you're still afraid. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, we need to find a place to heal. This is not good. A Bugs Bunny. Oh my. Matchbox, perfect. What? Excuse me? Hey, could you enlighten me on what this is? God, how do I do this? Why is it yoinking me? This is stupid. Let me in. Let me the fuck in. No, no, no! I fucking swear to God. What am I supposed to do here? Got it! We got it! Speed! I am! What the fuck is that? Okay, let's look around first before we get ahead of ourselves. Mari! Hello! A single block of tofu for the road. Oh, a mirror. Oh god, it's one of these again. Where am I supposed to go, huh? No! I was so close! Ah, no! Fuck! Got it! Woo! I've yoinked it! A bear. That is a huge bear. Pardon me. It's an actual bear! A rare bear. Oh my god! You know what? We're gonna run. I fell for the classic blunder, bear. God. Come on. Bear. It's an actual bear. I thought it was just a stuffed toy bear. But then it hits me with the, oh shit. It's an actual fucking bear. Oh, come on. Okay, let's not deal with the bear then. Let's ignore the bear in the room. What the heck is this thing? It's kind of slimy and it smells like bad apples. There's more forest on the other side of this lump. Come on, Aubrey, you smash this thing to smithereens. Oh, it's not gonna work, I bet. Huh? Well then, this is embarrassing. Guess we should find another way past this thing. Yes, let's do that. Ah, fuck. Oh, he can't use his skills when he's scared. That is incredible. Red lights. Bug Bunny. Ow. What? Why does the potted plant fucking explode? Bread. Bread. Milo! Oh god. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Boss. Fake tail. Who's a furry here? You! You! Basil! Get back here! Slenderman! Okay, let me save here. Welcome to the Lost Forest, where you find things you never knew were lost in the first place. Or perhaps they're forgotten for a reason. Oh no. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 5. One for each of these people, or maybe each of the quests that we have. Oh. Oh, that's not a bunny I want to encounter right now. Ah. Oh. Oh, jeez. What? What are these things? Ow! Well, these are not bugs, at least. Oh, they're not. Wait a second. Good, good. Let's see. God, we need to stock off in juice. Hmm? Down. I should have OMORI attack last so I could, for when the people get hit, we can get them to release energy. Trying to lose yourself, or have you accomplished that already? Either way, this is the right place for you. Perhaps this is why you've come here, to finish the job. What the fuck? Excuse me, what the fuck are you talking about? I see, shadow rabbits don't bother me. I just gotta keep trying until I find it. This is a checkpoint, I see. Usually we tend to do things we want, as opposed to things we say we do. I've never been one for wants. I'm more of a need kind of person. I suggest you look for the exit before your needs become more apparent. This journey is too arduous for those faint of heart. Do you wish to leave, children? I will not blame you. A pearl! Sir,
You're still here. You must have either given up or you have fully embraced your fate. Confession, perhaps, but I'm not the one to tell.
Okay, come on.
So, different per room. There was a boy wandering around here before, very similar to you. He went in darkness and never came out. How regretful it must have been to never find what he was looking for. Be it regret, defeat, confusion, no one will know. There's Bunny there. The Pearl is a checkpoint, definitely. So it's left. Right. I think we follow the bunnies. Yep, we definitely follow the bunnies. I've seen lost and I've seen blind, but the combination is unsettling. Perhaps you're hiding away from the right way. No! Morals are lost on the wicked. How does one define malice without intent? Why do you continue down this path when it's most certainly not the right way? Well, I don't know. There's an old saying about wasting time when living a life that is not your own. Dreams can feel like that, like this forest. Lost. This journey is too arduous. Oh, wait. Cutscene. What are these things? It's a campfire. You have reached the end of the lost forest, but the beginning of the truth. I will tell you a story that has been lost through time, a story about the creation of this reality. In the beginning, there only existed two, the dreamer and his room. The dreamer grew weary of his room and created a door that led to many different worlds. Walking the path as a visitor to these worlds, the dreamer would come and go as he pleased. Slips and falls, tumbles and drops, the dreamer's curiosity and clumsy exploration eventually led to him to a certain world. One not like the others. One painted with chaos and bathed in darkness. The dreamer slowly became filled with dread. Quiet as they may have been, worlds of malice quietly crept into his mind, whispering lies, secrets, and truths. Powerless to silence the noise, the dreamer manifested benevolent entities in his different worlds, and he compounded his worlds above the dark realm, sealing it with a combined might. Yet despite his valiant efforts, the darkness's presence never abated. Even with new allies, the darkness continued to scrape and scratch at the back of the dreamer's mind. The noise might have subsided, but it never went away. The dreamer could run and bury away his fears, but one still has to face his own reflection. What the dreamer had created was something he could not be a part of, something outside himself. The dreamer's own power was his greatest adversary. Knowledge, or the absence of it, would become the dreamer's greatest gift. To truly escape the perils of his own faculty and ascend to a blissful state of ignorance, only then would the noise cease to agitate the dreamer's sanity. So this world must end. So the dreamer took on another name, and chose to forget himself. From that time on, the dreamer has lived amongst us, simply as an inhabitant of this world, traveling along blissfully, ignorant of his own fabrication. Children, I must warn you, as with all things that are born in and out of this world, an end will threaten this one too. Though the dreamer may have subdued the inexorable, the darkness grows still. No bandage can stifle an eternal wound, and there will be a time when its influence will bleed through.
Forgetful the dreamer may be of his peril, apparel never forgets to be. Yet the end of this world may be an inevitability. Dreamer's the only one with the ability that can truly set this world free. It's blue fire. He walks into it. This is the Burning Man. Okay. I mean, okay, that makes sense. H! H.H. Greg. What the fuck was that? Just go now? Lore, oh my goodness. Let's get out of here. Spider cat, spider cat, spider cat. Fuck you. I think I know how to get out of here. So what we do, okay, ignore the bear. Bear with me here. Let's face our reflection for a moment. Eat some tofu. Let's save some. And let's take the cart. Let's take the Mario Kart. We're going Mario Karting. When Mario Karting, fellas. Wait a second. There was something I saw the other way. Is it over here? Yeah, it was. No. What? We're already out. Okay. This is the last track we need. Let's run. Let's speed run. Ah, yeah. We are not dealing with you. I will run over this bug. What? Why are you? Huh? What happened to the sprout mole? It's been dinner boned. Bread slice. Self-help guide. All the effects got changed when you beat Space Cowboy. Oh, I see. See you later, Space Cowboy. Wait, Space Cowboy? No, it's Space Boy. Space Boyfriend. No, not Space Boy. Just Space Boy. See you later, Space Boy.
mock and hack away. We don't use guard a lot, but I want bread. I as much as I want to keep bread slice, I want to do this. Can do use mock as well. Okay, skills, Omori, Kel. I don't want annoy. Aubrey. Counter is good, but Aubrey needs more, way more defense to really use that properly, so let's use Twirl. Smile. Reducing attack would be really good. So let's go. Let's hop through this. This is gonna be how you bust through that. Let's go. Yes! I am speed! We have reached maximum spin! Yeah! Yes. 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 Oh, we're in the castle now. Oh, this is where the concert is. Definitely. Mari. Hey, hello. Basil, are you in here? Basil, where are you? You know what? I think... Okay, because Omori is black and white, and Basil is also like a different color, but that might just because he's blonde. But okay, in this headspace, it could be either Omori or Basil whose headspace this is. It's just that it's fooling us to believe that this is Omori's space, but I think it is. It should be Omori's space. Because we see him in the white room. Spiders are really good, as long as they don't bite me. Why is it only tofu? Why are we only eating tofu now? Well... I feel like I want to go off now, even though it's an hour early since of my usual stream, but I want to keep going, and it might be a while before I play Omori again. This boy is spooked as hell! Because I'm planning on... Why are they all spooked? Excuse me? These sprout moles are fucking dead. This is not good. They see sweetheart? Drop dead gorgeous? Gorgeist? Oh no. Oh no, bug! Oh! No, 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 please! 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 What the fuck? What the fuck is this? King Crawler, and it's possessing these sprout moles. Oh god, these are... This is actually fucking terrifying.
I'm gonna buff myself up. The fuck is this? At least this is tangible, unlike the other, the actual fears. So, holy shit. Sprout Mo appears. Excuse me. No. King Crawler only. King Crawler attack, please. Okay, please. ...75 damage. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, juice! Fucking juice! No, he's toast! Oh god. Eats a Sprout Mole. Whoa. Oh no. Please, 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 please! Now we're toast! Oh, this is not enough. I'm just gonna take it. I'm just gonna take it. One life gem, we can't release the energy. We're gonna have to redo this. Airhorn. We're done. Fuck. I'm done with this. Of the Sprout Mole already. We're all toast. We're dead. Kish, 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 kish. What the fuck does that mean? Game over. Yep. Well, anyway. I'm gonna go end the stream here. It was fun, but I gotta check on something. I'll see if I can stream this again on Saturday evening, but until then, I'll see you next time. I hope you enjoyed the stream, and yep, see ya, Llama.